Here we are at part two of Super Bobido World, starting at Yoshi's Island number 3. Got my saves, got my loads, let's party. What the hell? I think there might be a slight alteration, but nothing really big, noticeable. Yep, alterations! What the? Oh. I'm afraid to climb that because I've been told I'm supposed to keep Yoshi, so we catch you. Shit. All right, you stay here so you don't disappear. I have to be very stupid to have fucked that up. And I don't want that. Mushrooms are for losers, man. The real kids smoke crack these days. What the? Oh my. Ah, crushed by the moving block of eternal death. And wow, I'm the master today. How much you wanna bet? I need those. Going down. What? Ah, oh, Yoshi's face is messed up again. Owned. End of. Nope. Midway checker. Just so you know, Luigi, Bowser, and Peach have been killed by the Boboidos. They were called Bobitos, not Boboidos. No, don't kill Luigi! Oh, you couldn't kill Mario instead, God? Make Luigi have his own game? Luigi's Boboido. Whoa, whoa, would you bleh? Bleh. What the? Ah, that's a long run back. I'll hold 2 seconds. Water? I don't think that's regular swimming water. That's more like ewy water, gross water. So we swim deeper into the brown water. The boxed off water. Be careful of Bobitos. We have not seen one yet, but the next place, I think one's there. Yoshi has some kind of Bobito detection device on him. I think it's called a gaydar. Since he seems to be able to detect all gay things, like killing Luigi. That is big negative points on me. No points for style for you. Bad Boboidos. Yoshi's Island number 4. Which looks similar, except we got. Weird, this place is completely empty, and now there's no water because some people just do not understand you can't do that. You boxed me in here. You leave me no choice. What did. Oh my gosh, there it is in the background! That face! That horrible face! Mario's invisible, just so you know. I'm basically. And every time I turn Yoshi around, he becomes invisible. Oh, it's the giant ghost thingy! And that's a Bobito, you're saying? Now Yoshi's invisible! And those really gimped out, destroyed, messed up graphics of eternal. Ugh! So that's a Bobito, huh? A giant, ugly background. Well, I know I would never want to be friends with one. Okay, there's nothing over there. So we go over here! And further over here, and my name is Trapped. Sheesh. Okay, fine. Screw you. Screw the rules. I have a Yoshi. I wonder. I'm just gonna waste a little bit of time here. Just checking. So that's a Bobito, huh? I'm just gonna tell you this for your own good right now, Bobito boy, or bouncing barnacle person thing, whatever you are, of bouncing barnacles. Oh, you told me to keep Yoshi. I can't use Yoshi in here. Even though I'm not here, I can still talk to you. Iggy is under influence of the Bobitos. They mind control. Wow. I play a lot of video games and I find this story very, boink, boink. Points for style. I'm getting more. P-switch of death, P-switch of death. I push the piece. That doesn't count. What? Whoa. That was interesting. Mawio. Mawio fall to the ground. Thwomp. Thwomp. Okay, the Thwomp is a jerk. Uh-oh, falling spikes of death. That leave a bad taste in your mouth, because you can't step on them! So here we are again, at the P-Switch of Eternia. I'm calling it the P-Switch of Eternia, because that's my name for it! I came up with it. Okay. Stop being stupid, Mawio. If this was Luigi, we would have gotten it done on the first try. But no! We have to use the stupid brother. You know what? Screw you. I'm taking the reserve. What the hell? The blocks? No. Weird. Could have swore I stepped on. It's another Bobido! And the graphics are gimped to just... Okay, so that's the big green block thingy. Mabuber. The Bobido is staring into my... Okay, This is bad. You can't have invisible enemies. If you do, Mario will murder you in your sleep. Okay, so there's a ghost. And that's supposed to be the Satan Boo, I believe. Yep. Ah! I've been boxed in, trapped between a rock and a ugly sprite ghost. Oh, God. Gore damn it. Points for style, points for style. Mario? Mario! Fine, screw you. I am the greatest. And there's a black door. Bobidodo. No points for style there. There. I redeemed myself. Great. Mario has freed Yoshi's Island of Bobidos. Now they head for Donut Land, where they will release their master plan. Go, Mario. Avenge Peach, Luigi, and Bowser's death. Deaths! If this was an English exam, you would have gotten 70%.